If you kick every Latino out of this country, then who is going to be cleaning your toilet, Donald Trump? Then who is going to be cleaning your toilet, Donald Trump?
Oh, that's no.
In the sense that, no. You know what I mean? Like, what I'm saying
there's
that...
There's more jobs.
That rehab that her father forced her into was a rehab where they knew the paparazzi was there every day. How dare you, Mr. Spears? You had me fooled. And you too, Mrs. Spears. Death to all of them.
That is what Brittany said. She said that she felt like she was being set up. She asked to be...
Are you a Nikki fan?
What? Am I a Nikki fan? Pull up in the Sri Lanka. What? Y'all want... What?
What? Ciao. Anyway, so...
One thing that I've learned from being in quarantine is that people, this is like being in jail, is what it is. It's mostly because I've been wearing the same clothes for 10 days and everyone in here is gay. The jokes that I have.
Okay.
42 in Bedford. I just want to show you how cold this air is. It's 8 in Des Moines, Iowa.
You were supposed to join us in the studios weeks ago, but you couldn't because ABC has a very strict policy. You can't get into this building unless you're fully vaccinated. But you made a conscious decision not to get the vaccine. Okay, so why didn't you get it?
I want to let people know why I'm not there. I have a medical exemption to the vaccine that's been written by my infectious disease vaccinated. I also have sky-high, multi-tiered, multifaceted, natural immunity, very, very high.
I just don't understand why you would choose to prioritize your personal freedom over health and safety of others. And
so
I just don't think that we should allow this kind of misinformation. We've had the United States Surgeon General debunk everything that you've just said, and I just don't think we should allow this kind of health and safety.
This should sound very familiar to you. We got to go to break.
If you kick every Latino out of this country, then who is going to be cleaning your toilet, Donald Trump?
Oh, that's no.
In the sense that, no. You know what I mean? Like, what I'm saying
there's
that...
There's more jobs.
In L.A., they always...
Latinos are not only the only people...
No, I didn't mean it like that. Come on. No, I would never mean it like that.
Okay.
I'm not part of this argument with...
And, who's your favorite Marvel Comics hero? Mine is Superman. Remember the motto? With great power comes great responsibility. Have a great night, everyone. We'll see you again at 6.